Kelsey, thank you. Doors are now officially open once again at the Cromwell, the last resort to reopen on the Las Vegas Strip. At 10 this morning, only those 21 and older were allowed to go inside. The Cromwell is the first adults-only property on the Strip. However, guests of all ages will be welcomed at the restaurant Giada. Nevada residents will still enjoy free parking.